Okay, here's a quick horseman's tip. Say you need a set of hobbles, you got about an 8 foot rope, 8 or 9 feet. Take the rope, double it in half, tie an overhand knot, just like so, combining the two pieces together. Watch your knot so it's just about that distance. Reach around your horse, and put a couple of wraps on the rope. Stick the knot through the loop. That'll secure your horse if they are hobble broke. It's a good backup set of hobbles if you left your hobble or something. Another way you can do it, you run into a pinch, just take your McCarty, again, fold it in half. Towards the front with the tail, the running end. You can just tie a quick release knot in that. Making sure you've left enough rope to get up to your horse's head. If you got a horse that isn't hobble broke, you don't want to do this, but if you got a horse that's pretty broke hobble-wise like this one is, now I can go away and leave her. She'll be secure. So that's good backup for if you find yourself without a